Good morning, grade 5. With you today, Ms. Shamas Said from Noor Al-Ma'arif Primary School. Today, we will start Unit 8. Let's see. Unit 8 is called At the Safari Park. Safari Park is a kind of big zoo. At the Safari Park, في حديقة الحيوانات المفتوحة. Like this. This is the safari park. We can see different kinds of animals at the safari park. At the safari park, في حديقة الحيوانات المفتوحة. We will start unit 8 with conversation time. Let's see our conversation today. Mona's family went to the safari park at the weekend to see the different kinds of animals. In the safari park, we can watch the animals from our cars. When Mona's family goes into the safari park, there is a monkey jumped on the car. Mona saw this monkey. At first, she said, "Dad, guess what?" That, guess what? Guess what? معناها حذر فذر. Guess, خمن. Guess what? خمن ماذا حدث. حذر فذر. The father said, what? The next one. There is a monkey on the car. There is a monkey on the car. You got curled على السيارة. Look at Karim. Karim is very scared. He doesn't like monkeys. Karim is very scared. Karim كان خايف ومرعوب. He doesn't like monkeys. ما بيحبش القردة. Karim said, quick, أسرع. Quick, hurry. Shut the window. أسرع, اغلق النافذة. Karim is very scared. So he said, quick, shut the window. بسرعة اقفل الشباك. Look, there it is. The monkey is moving over the car. Look at the monkey. He is in the front of the car. Mona said, oh, it's cute. Oh, it's cute. Mona likes monkeys. So she said, oh, it's cute. The جذاب. But Karim looks very scared. It's not cute, it's scary. It's not cute, مش جذاب. It's scary, ده مرعب مخيف. Mona's father said, don't worry Karim, ما تقلقش. Don't worry, don't worry, it won't hurt you. Hurt, يؤلم أو يؤذي. Don't worry, لا تقلق. It won't hurt you, مش هيأذيك. Oh, it's going away. Mona is sad because the monkey is going away. Oh, it's going away. ابتعد. Go away. يذهب بعيدا أو يبتعد. Let's see our conversation again. Listen. Now we finished lesson 1. At the Safari Park. Lesson 1. We finished it. See you soon with lesson 2. Word time was with you today, Mr. Chimay Said. Goodbye.